Right, you're worried. It's not, it's my money.
Do you need bagels or cream cheese?
Yeah, I'm gonna get that.
Okay.
Is this? Okay, it's got a stopper on it. I just hate to pick it up and squeeze it and have it soap go everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
We need kitty litter?
We have one that's not open.
Okay, that's good enough.
Yeah. Okay, good. I mean, I will have to pop it.
Yep. Next week or so we'll get some, or the week after, whatever, we come shopping again. Hopefully we won't come shopping until February. Yeah, I know that's not going to happen, but hopefully. I'm going to get, since I'm going to get more bagels, I got two bagels left, but I got a lot of, I'm just going to get a small tub this time. Since I'm going to get new bagels, but I have a lot of juice left. Cheese. Ooh, this onion bagel's right here. Well, they're lenders, I don't care. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, nothing special with Thomas's or whatever those other ones are. Oh, you're gonna get one anyway. Okay. Alright, well, we got a bad cart here today. Alright. Oops, I'm sorry. Said plain.
Yeah, I know. For a recipe. For a recipe, I need a plain.
Oh, okay. Greek?
Is that Greek yogurt plain? Vanilla.
Okay.
What's this one?
Yogurt area. It's kind of empty in Wally World today. Not many people. A lot of cars, but not that many people. Now, as we saw when we first came in the door, it was quite all of 6 or 7 registers that were open were nobody there. And there was 4 or 5 or 6 registers at the do-it-yourself checkout that were empty. All right, we'll get some more at the end of this shopping spree.